Sitting here with the ghost of my best friend.